I'm Akshdeep Kaur. Today I'm here to conduct your mock speaking. Shall we begin with the speaking?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you comfortable?
I'm very comfortable.
Okay. Okay, let's start with the speaking part one. What's your full name?
My full name is Ramneet Kaur.
How can I address you?
You can call me by my first name, Ramneet.
Okay, Ramneet. Where do you come from?
I'm from a small town, Jigrao. It is situated between Moga and Ludhiana.
Okay. Ramneet, let's talk about drinking water. Do you think we should drink a lot of water?
Yes, we should drink a lot of water as it is good for our health. It has a lot of benefits like it makes our body hydrated and also makes our skin glow.
Okay, how often do you drink water?
Well, I drink 3 to 4 liters of water every day. I generally have water after 2 to 3 hours in a day.
Okay. Do you drink boiled water or bottled water?
I like to drink water from machines like water purifier because I feel it is more safe than water from bottles.
Okay. What kind of water do you like to drink?
I like to drink normal water in summers and hot water in winters.
Okay. Let's talk about physical exercise. What kind of exercises you do?
I like to do all kind of exercises like I do yoga in the morning and also I go to gym in the evening and perform various exercises there.
Okay, fine. Do you think children should play sports regularly?
Yes, children should definitely play sports regularly as it helps them to stay fit and fine. It also breaks their monotonous routine.
Okay, fine. What was the favorite sport when you were young?
When I was young, I liked to play badminton. It is still my favorite sport. I used to play in the evening with my friends.
Okay, Ramneet, this is end of your speaking part 1. Let's move to part 2, that is cue card. And I'll give you one topic and you have to speak up for 2 minutes on that topic. This is your cue card. You have just 1 minute to prepare with this topic. Okay, start speaking.
Thanks for giving me such an interesting topic. We all know that a man cannot fulfill his needs because he is a social animal. We all need to depend on others to fulfill our requirements. Today, I would like to share about a time when I borrowed a thing from my friend. I vividly remember I was in my 9th standard and I was near my final exams. I got badly sick, so I was not able to attend my classes around a week. So, after a week when I went to school, at that time I needed all the notes so that I could complete my due studies and I asked my friend to borrow her notes. She, being a very helpful person, gave her notes for 2 days. I finished my work within the given days. I felt very lucky at that time because those notes were very important for the exams. I really felt happy and lucky to have a friend like her who helped me at such a difficult time. I must say that it has been correctly said that a friend in need is a friend indeed. Thank you.
Okay. This is end of your speaking part 2. Let's move to part 3, that is follow-up questions. Okay. Why do some people borrow things instead of buying them?
Some people borrow things because they may not be able to afford it or they might not need to use those things more than once.
Okay, fine. Do you often borrow things in your daily life?
Yes, I'm a very forgetful person. I usually borrow stationery items such as pencils, erasers, pens, etc. I borrow such things from my peers whenever I forget.
Okay, what things you usually borrow from your neighbors?
I borrow things like sugar, salt and other cooking items. I don't think there is anything wrong in this in case of some emergency.
Okay, fine. This is end of your speaking. Have a nice day.